Dollar Tree. I fucking hiked there and I struggled back. I got Feo. The best pop out there for type 1. $1.25. $1.50 actually. Then I bought some more of this. Lavender floor cleaner. Crayola dough for my daughter, orange. Different is cool. Candle. For my kid, because she used to love cows. She kind of got over it, but I want to remind her that everybody loves her. Argan oil foot mask. I got two. Argan oil hand mask. An antioxidant soap. Multi-care moisturizing milky soap with pomegranate and caring milk. Hot tamales. Avocado butter cream soap, ultra moisturizing avocado. Whiteout for my daughter, as she writes. Cucumber peel off mask. I got two of them. I think I'm gonna give her one. No, because I'm looking like shit. And then I got some aloe vera juice cream soap. The beauty bar again. I think it's broken. Oh, that smells delicious. Make you love me till you hate me. Like So that was the aloe vera. This is the avocado. I might give her one of each or something. I don't see the harm. Oh, that one's a really good one. I should give her that one. I should give her one of each. I can't. They're all broken. I got spearmint, Epsom salts. Chamomile. Then I got her Time to Celebrate You bag. I didn't buy any tissue paper again. It's just the box is all broken. It's so hard. But those are such good soaps. Then I bought her an Pharaoh. Just kidding. I'm gonna paint it. I got her a Welcome Home design and color. Like, I think she would like something like that. She's really intricate. And I got her these. There's butterflies, right? Just so, 'cause she's so young, she still likes just to play. Star of the North. It's About Me Again. Yeah, it is. By John. And then I got her a coloring activity book. My Little Ponies. She has pencil crayons. And a picture dictionary. Bought her a little peach backpack. Little peach. Myself a couple pair of Canadian socks because I'm funny. All my socks are like wrecked at my mom's house that I bought prior. I really wanted to have this soap though. But yeah, the packaging is all fucked for the aloe vera. Well, like, look at my toes. They're all calloused. Calloused and torn. Why don't you go take a bath? He needs to be calm, so. You wouldn't know it, but I'm a dermatologist too, and my fucking bodybuilding body was the dream.